Chattanooga Mayor Andy Berke is now urging federal regulators to pull the permit for a rundown barge on the Tennessee River. In a letter, Berke called the dilapidated barge across from the aquarium, quote, unacceptable to the community. Local businessman Alan Casey floated the barge here in 2009 with the intention of putting in a restaurant. But Berke says, considering the barge's appearance and condition, it's unlikely the project can be salvaged.